Hello everyone, and welcome again. You can easily convert GIF files into MP4 using PowerPoint. First, change the slide layout to blank, so no text box may appear. From the Home tab, click Layout, and then click Blank. Now, insert your GIF file by clicking Insert, and then click Picture. Locate your GIF file, and then click Insert. Click the Transitions menu, specify the timing. Slide timing is an important while creating a video. If you don't specify the timings, then PowerPoint could use the default slide timing while creating the video. Let's say, if your GIF file repeats after 3 seconds, and you don't define the slide timings, then after conversion, your video length could be of 5 seconds. When you are done, click the File menu, and then click Export. Click Create a video. Choose a video quality, and below you can see, PowerPoint is using recorded timings and narrations by default. That means, while creating the video, the length of the video will depend on the total timing that you specified on all the slides. Click Create button, and then type a file name, choose the location where you want to save the video. Click Save, and then PowerPoint will start converting your slide into MP4. Once finished, go to the location, and open the file to check if everything is fine. The conversion is fine here, but the problem is the different dimensions of actual GIF file and video file. That is why you are seeing white borders around the video. To correct this problem, you can define the slide size according to your GIF file. Right-click on your GIF file, and choose Properties. From the Details tab, note down the height and width dimensions of the file. In PowerPoint, click the Design menu, and then click Slide Size, and then click Custom Slide Size. Here we have another problem. The slide size is in inches, whereas our GIF size is in pixels. You can convert pixels into inches using the default .per-inch method. Divide the total height pixels and total width pixels with 96. In our case, we will divide 480 with 96, and then 640 with 96. Now we have width and height in inches that we can specify in slide size. Click Ensure Fit after adjusting the size. If required, then adjust your GIF file, and then export it one more time. Now, you have a video file with less or no borders, but still it does not have the same dimensions, because PowerPoint doesn't let you specify or use the same slide dimensions while exporting the video. However, the video size is now accurately matching with GIF file size. If you like this video, then don't forget to share with your friends, and hit like button. Do subscribe to our channel as there are a lot more videos to come. Bye for now, and take care.